I expected that we would get victory. Since we didn't get victory, that is the reason why we are going to the appellate court.
Thank you, sir.
The tribunal analyzed everything. The petitioners complained in hundreds of polling units. They called on only 31 polling unit agents. The law is well settled that you can't do that. Each polling unit, you must call an agent to come and give it. And of the 31 polling unit agents, you heard it all. Some of them denied their statements. Some of them didn't sign their witness statements on oath. And a lot of other inhibitions. You also heard about the judgment or the ruling about the card reader. So there's so much dwelt on the card reader, which is not the law, electoral law and jurisprudence in Nigeria. So the tribunal's judgment is sound. If they appeal, we have what we call cross-appeal or respondents' notice, because some of our points were dismissed. We somehow fee agreed. If they appeal, we will file respondents' notice or cross-appeal.